Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm the Messier 90, and today we're going to talk about black holes. Black holes have always fascinated the minds of everyday people and scientists. Now, everyone's heard of black holes and someone has an idea of what they are, but I'm here to elaborate. Black holes reside in the center of every galaxy and are the result of a star collapsing in on itself after its life comes to a close. This collapsing causes such a strong gravitational pull that nothing, not even light or time, can resist it. Now, within a black hole, there's something called an event horizon. The event horizon of a black hole is the word used to describe the boundary of space-time around the black hole. If an object is getting pulled inside of the event horizon, the said object will be swallowed. When a black hole is absorbing something, gravitational time dilation occurs. Gravitational time dilation is when something comes close to the event horizon of a black hole, and the gravitational pull makes it look as if it's slowing down. For example, if a pendulum was swinging back and forth quickly, it would slow down as it approaches the event horizon of the black hole, or appear as such. In the center of the black hole, there is something called a gravitational singularity. This is where density, gravity, and space-time curving become infinite, and the laws of physics as we know them simply cease to exist. So with all this said, someone might be wondering what would happen if you tried to enter a black hole and maybe see what's inside. Well, to sum it up, as you approach the black hole, your body would start to stretch on a molecular level, and each one of your atoms would start to leave your body in a sort of string-shaped strand due to the gravitational pull. You would essentially turn into a very long spaghetti strand of atoms. And yes, the actual word for this is called spaghettification. Now, there's a couple different types of black holes, and I want to break them down. Stellar black holes are very large and can get up to 20 times the mass of our sun in size. Even more ridiculous than that, supermassive black holes are the biggest black holes that can be more massive than 1 million suns together. Every large galaxy contains a supermassive black hole in its center. The black hole at the center of the Milky Way is called Sagittarius A and is about 4 million times the mass of our sun. Black holes have always fascinated me and many others along with scientists. The fact that something can simply swallow space and time is yet another logic-defying thing that will continue to puzzle and fascinate many. I hope you guys enjoy learning about black holes. Stay tuned for more videos about our crazy universe, and have a great day.